What's the deal, Cotton Mafia? It's your girl Cotton, and I am back with another video. New to the channel, make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure that you check the description box down below and make sure that you hit the post notification bell so you can get notified when your girl posts videos. If you're not new to this channel, welcome back. And yeah, y'all already know what's finna go down. So today y'all finna go get my nails done. Right now I'm finna fix my hair. And then we're going to get ready to go get these nails done. Because the holiday is coming up. I got stuff to do tomorrow. So I'm not going to be able to do that. Then I got to get my hair done on Friday. So, yeah. And I'm not about to be at nobody nail shop on Saturday. So, therefore, Wednesday is the only option. So, yeah. I'm about to, we about to just, y'all going to come with me the whole way there. I'm about to just finish fixing my hair into a little cute ponytail. And then we're going to get in the car. We're going to head to the nail shop. Now, it's only two people I really want to do, well, let do my nails. Really one person I let do my nails, but it's this guy in there that everybody keeps saying he real, real good. My cousin told me about him, but I forgot. So, I'm going to go and see if he there. And then if he there, I'll let him do my nails. So, I'll get back with y'all once I'm done bleaching this hair. Alright, y'all. Check out the drip for today. Period. Y'all see the drip? The do. And we about to rock out. Let's get it. Let's go.
Oh boy, it is hot out here today. Okay, it's not really hot. It's just sunny. Hold on, I gotta fix my little car. Fix the little piece or whatever. Oh, baby, you need a car wash. I need some lotion. Some of everything. All right, nah, embarrassing me. Oh, my bad. Yeah. All right, so let me make sure I ain't got no bag or nothing back there that's gonna fly out the window. Because every time I always do, and stuff gets to fly out the window, and I just don't got time for it. All right, we good today. Whole time, is this my bag? So y'all, let me tell y'all. So yesterday I went to Big Lots to take my stuff bag, right? Because the picture frame that I needed was is bigger than the one that I got. So I put this receipt in the bag, and I knew I put it in the bag. And all right, because now this is embarrassing. Don't ask why. It's a long story. But anyway, I put the receipt in the bag, and I couldn't find the receipt when I went in there. So they gave me my picture frame for $9. It took $9 off my next purchase, which I needed $11 off. So I had the whole time, basically, the receipt was right here on the floor. Like, that is so ghetto. Anyways, we about to head to the nail salon. I'm trying to think which way I want to take. I think I'm just going to head and take this way and get to the freeway. But yeah, so I'll holler at y'all in a minute, period. Oh, All right, y'all. So, I am here. I'm finna pull up. Hold on, I'm gonna show y'all. I'm finna pull up. Let me get on this line. To the nail shop. Hopefully, the dude that I want to do my nails is here. So that way, my blinker is out. But anyways, hopefully the dude that does the nails very, very good, that my cousin had told me about, and then like a couple females that been in here. So I go here mostly a lot. Hopefully he here so he can do my nails. If not, I'm gonna go to my favorite person, but I'm gonna just get basic nails, which I don't want basic nails. I want long with some color, all that. Like, I want all that, period. So hopefully, let's see how this goes. Oh, and I think I found me a parking spot. Hurry up. The perks of coming to the mall is you never find a good parking spot where the nail shop is, which is right there. You have to park 15,000 miles away and walk, which is not a problem for real, but it's a problem because I don't want to curbside pick up. I'm not picking up nothing, so homie, you about to move? Oh, period. Okay, even better. Alright. Okay, trying to be fancy. And he came straight out. That's what I'm talking about. Come straight out so I can go straight in. Lady. Yo, look at her. She see me trying to go, like, girl, get your ass out the street. Fucking annoying. All right, anyway, so, about to head up in here and see what's the shindig for today, what they got going on, who in here, how long the wait is. Usually it's not a wait. Every time I come, it don't really be a wait. But we just gonna hope that it's really not a wait. I'm trying to put my keys in my purse and the stuff that's in my pocket because I don't feel like carrying it. But yeah, finna go up in here and see what's the tea. Oh, I ain't putting no lotion. Damn, I ain't putting no lotion on. Hopefully I got some lotion in my bag because I am ashy, boy. Ooh, it's the sun. The sun is out. Sun out, bun out. But no. I got a regular little shindig type clothes on. Oh, there will be. Hold on now. Let's see how long this goes. Hopefully it ain't like a bad line. Oh. Oh, you say no line? Okay. So, Kevin is here, which is good. Because I did not want to get to nobody else. So, I'm gonna lost my headphones. I don't know that yet. Okay. But I'll come back to y'all in a minute once I sit down in the chair. Right now I'm just waiting. All right, y'all, so my nails is done. And he did an amazing job. I am like, I love these nails. They are so freaking cute. Let's get into them. I'm gonna do a post a picture once I get out of here. But I'm about to go down to Cinnabon because I want some Cinnabon. So I'm hungry. Well, that's not food, but y'all get the gesture. I want Cinnabon, so I'm gonna go get me some Cinnabon. And then I might grab me some Taco Bell while I'm in here because Taco Bell is so good. Oh my God, they got pink. Oh, I don't need to be going in there. So I'm just going, not going there.
But yeah, I grabbed some Taco Bell. And some Cinnabon. And then I'm gonna go ahead and head out and go back home. But I am like getting to the nails, y'all. My hands is kind of ashy, so I don't really want to show y'all, but it's a long walk. I should have parked down here. That way I could have just got my food and left. But since I didn't, I'm going to just go ahead and, I wonder if they got my, nope, Kay, not going in there. I'm trying to be good and not going to the stores that's making me spend all my money, because I just can't. I can't spend all my money. Like, I gotta save. And then I walk past stores like Icing that make me want to spend money. So, no. But, so yeah, I'm about to go to Cinnabon. Well, go to Taco Bell first, then go to Cinnabon. And then I'm gonna go back home and call Marie and see what she's doing. And then go from there. I don't know, I'll probably get in a vlog there, or I probably won't. I couldn't really get too much footage while I was in there because like my nails is long, so it was hard for me to try to like maneuver with recording and let him do my nails at the same time. So yeah. But I'm about to be at Taco Bell, so I see I'm gonna get the order.
All right, y'all, so I got my Taco Bell. I didn't get Cinnabon because the lady had gave me two drinks. She had gave me one was a large, one was a medium. My drink but my meal was a large, so she ended up having to give me the large because she forgot. Wow. I really should drive all the way around there because, like, why does it look like this? Anyways, I got a Mexican pizza with two tacos, hard tacos, and, chicken, shredded chicken quesadilla. But they just messed up my whole Mexican pizza. So at this point, I just want to fight. Like, I need to remake this because, the fuck type of pizza is this? I'm about to just head home. I think Marie coming over, so I'm finna just head home and eat my stuff on my way home, and then when I get home I guess I connect back with y'all, and then I go from there. I probably end the vlog. I'm probably gonna start editing this one and the other one that I just made. So yeah, I see y'all when I get back to the house. Y'all, so I'm back home. I'm finna eat my food, watch Love Don't Cost a Thing, cause this is my movie, period. It's like, no, I be hating when people be doing that, being all wretched and stuff. But yeah, I'ma sit y'all right here, boom. So yeah, I ain't make my bed. I just messed it up trying to find me something. I mean, trying to find a remote. But yeah, I'm about to finish my food, finish watching this, and then that's it for real. So thank y'all for watching. Make sure you comment down below if you like this video, if you like my nails. If you're in the city of Detroit, it's called Luxury Nails at Fairlane Mall, and his name is Kevin, who did my nails. He's just in number 11. So yeah, thank y'all for watching, and I love y'all.